What did you do during the war?
I worked in a radio factory.
What did you really do during the war?
Are you paying attention?
It was the most extraordinary story.
It's an untold story. It's a story that not many people know about.
It's beautiful. It's the greatest encryption device in history, and the Germans use it for all major communications.
Alan Turing was an extraordinary man.
He did effectively help win us the war. These people won us the war.
Everyone thinks Enigma is unbreakable.
Let me try, and we'll know for sure, won't we?
As a way to break the Enigma machine, Turing had built his own machine, which was essentially a precursor to the modern-day computer.
Turing created this machine called the bomb, which basically sped up calculations. I spent hours, days trying to understand how the bomb works.
I like solving problems. And Enigma is the most difficult problem in the world.
There's always something about telling a story that is true that has extra resonance.
If you'd made it up, it almost wouldn't be believable that one person had lived through so many dramatic things.
Roland!
I feel really privileged having all these great actors come on board.
When I heard that Benedict was going to be doing it, I thought, yeah, that's very good casting.
You will never understand the importance of what I am creating here.
Very good at playing those geniuses, isn't he?
I think it's a truly unique and phenomenal portrayal of Alan Turing.
It was a very well-cast British film. Charles Dance, Anna Leach, Matthew Good, Matthew Beard, Mark Strong. And also Keira had to hold her own as one of the only girls at Bletchley Park. She's a fantastic actress, Keira. I think it's the best work she's ever done.
I know it isn't ordinary, but who ever loved ordinary?
I wanted the movie to be a tribute to those who are brave enough to think differently.
I think people would be amused, stunned, educated, moved, and thrilled.